I've just been to heaven with someone so true. I dreamed about Mama last night. She read me the Bible like she used to do. I dreamed about Mama last night. She never closed her eyes in sleep till we were all in bed. And on party nights till we came home, she often sat and read. We little thought about it then, for we were young and gay, just how much Mama worried when we children were away. We only knew she never slept, and when we were out at night, that she waited just to know that we'd all come home all right. Why, sometimes when we'd stay away till one or two or three, it seemed to us that Mama heard the turning of the key. For always when we'd step inside, she'd call and we'd reply. But we were all too young back then to understand the reason why. Until the last one had returned, she'd always keep a light. For Mama couldn't sleep until she'd kissed us all goodnight. She had to know that we were safe before she went to rest. Well, she seemed to fear the world might harm the one she loved the best. And once she said, when you are grown, to women and to men, perhaps I'll sleep the whole night through. I may be different then. And so it seemed that night and day we knew a mother's care, that always when we got back home we'd find her waiting there. Then came the night that we were called together round her bed. The children are all with you now, the kindly doctor said. And in her eyes there gleamed again that old-time tender light that told that she'd been waiting just to know we were all right. She smiled that old familiar smile and prayed to God to keep her children safe from harm throughout the years. And then she went to sleep. My dream is a treasure that I'll always keep. I dreamed about Mama last night. I've just been to heaven with someone so true. I dreamed about Mama last night. She read me the Bible like she used to do. I dreamed about Mama last night. She never closed her eyes in sleep till we were all in bed. And on party nights till we came home, she often sat and read. We little thought about it then, for we were young and gay, just how much Mama worried when we children were away. We only knew she never slept, and when we were out at night, that she waited just to know that we'd all come home all right. Why, sometimes when we'd stay away till one or two or three, it seemed to us that Mama heard the turning of the key. For always when we'd step inside, she'd call and we'd reply. But we were all too young back then to understand the reason why. Until the last one had returned, she'd always keep a light. For Mama couldn't sleep until she'd kissed us all goodnight. She had to know that we were safe before she went to rest. Well, she seemed to fear the world might harm the one she loved the best. And once she said, when you are grown to women and to men, perhaps I'll sleep the whole night through. I may be different then. And so it seemed that night and day we knew a mother's care, that always when we got back home we'd find her waiting there. Then came the night that we were called together round her bed. The children are all with you now, the kindly doctor said. And in her eyes are gleamed again that old-time tender light that told that she'd been waiting just to know we were all right. She smiled that old familiar smile and prayed to God to keep her children safe from harm throughout the years, and then she went to sleep. My dream is a treasure that I'll always keep. I dreamed about Mama last night. I've just been to heaven with someone so true. I dreamed about Mama last night. She read me the Bible like she used to do. I dreamed about Mama last night. She never closed her eyes in sleep till we were all in bed. And on party nights till we came home, she often sat and read. We little thought about it then, for we were young and gay, just how much Mama worried when we children were away. We only knew she never...